Want to learn more about macro photography and get some new ideas, and also see how these images that I just showed you were made? Click the first link in the description down below. But hey, thanks for watching, and bye for now.